You, Melek, Turkey defeat in the quarterfinals of the women's singles event against Lu Shiwen. But of course, Lu Shiwen is the number two seed and has been in extremely good form. What is so difficult about playing against Lu Shiwen?
就是说刘诗雯她是世界二号种子，然后你觉得在这样比赛中，这跟她打是最大困难是什么？首先她。 本身排名第二嘛，然后我就是抱着学习的态度去打，然后在这场比赛中，也是总结一些经验吧。然后首先他就是有很高的层次，当然水平也非常高，速度特别的快。然后就是说，我有10板，他有12板的这种感觉。
So first of all, she's the world second world ranking, and so I place myself as a learner in this match. I try to get a lot of experience in this match, and she plays so fast, so like I can play 10 taps and she can play 20.
So very consistent, isn't she? Extremely consistent. But you did cause her problems, and certainly you took the first game, and I think the third game was very, very close indeed. But yesterday you beat Shen Yanfei. It caused quite a surprise. Now, I think you lost the first two games against Shen Yanfei and then won the next four. So what did you change when you played Shen Yanfei?
就昨天那场比赛，就是先0-2落后，然后后来又全扳回来了嘛。就是说你后面扳回来之后是做了怎样的改变，然后就是能够该把扳回来。因为之前我跟他打过两次，就是赢了一次，输了一次。但是我感觉不是说特别的下风这种50-50吧。然后，前两局就是自己没有特别快的进入状态。 而且第二局就是，第二局在领先挺多的情况下输的，然后0-2落后之后，我就想尽量能赢一局是一局吧，然后就是慢慢打这种，后来就进入状态之后越打越好嘛。Okay,
so I have played with her against her twice. I won one time and lose another time. So I think between us it's 50-50. So I have the confidence, and then in the match yesterday, I didn't enter in the game very quickly, so I lose two sets, and then I talked to myself, okay, I'll get as much set as I can, and then it ended better than I think.
Win one game, win the next, win the next, win the next, and it's success. Now, looking at this championships, it must be one of your best tournaments ever. Quarterfinal, World Championships, that's a fantastic achievement. Is there anything you could highlight in particular in your play in this tournament which has really pleased you?
就说这个锦标赛你打得最好了嘛，就进入四分之决赛，就是说你觉得在整个锦标赛过程中有没有让你觉得最就是你特别想强调的，觉得最让你记忆深刻的 highlights，
就是你觉得对你特别可能比较重要的时刻啊，或者你觉得打得比较好的比赛啊之类的。这一次就是我也打了好几次世乒赛嘛，然后这一次确实是打得最好，包括混双也是打到四分之一才输的，而且对王励勤和姚劲文嘛，然后打到三比三，最后一局才输的，就感觉理想牌很近，然后最后输掉的感觉，但没有后悔，确实打得挺好，就是感觉有点可惜，而且单打前面赢了四场嘛，这四场都是在欧洲打球的这些人，然后。 而且尤其是前几场嘛，都是输的比较多的，就是之前打过输的比较多，然后这次都赢了，所以感觉挺开心的。So
I did really played very well in this tournament, and I in the double mixed double, I have entered also in the quarterfinals, and I lose against Wang Yiqing and Zhao Jingwen, and we have 3-3, and we just lost this last set. And it's a pity because it's just so close to the podium. But I didn't regret because I think I have done my best. And also in the singles, I played very well. I won four games before. And the players in face of me are the players who played in Europe. I played a lot with them against them before. Sometimes I lose a lot to them, and this time I won all the games, so I'm very, very happy.
Very happy. Tremendous performance. A quarterfinal exit here in Paris, but for Turkey, for Hugh Melek, a tournament to remember.